Dean, it's right now that it's really close between you and Pat, so we'll know that in a few minutes.
Yeah, it was, we didn't pre-run, so we just wanted to have a clean raid. You know, we played it pretty conservative, and tried to stick there with Hobie, and he dropped out about mile 8, 180, which, sorry to hear that. He's got a lot of bad luck. He kept on going, kept a good attitude, and we're here. You know, I just like, want to thank, you know, my dad, my family, all my crew, Jimco, built an awesome car, this well out, racing services. Thanks, everybody.
You know, you've been setting the world on fire, man. You've been doing great ever since you jumped in this 1500 car. Awesome car.
Thank you.
Let's give it up for Kyle Conlon right here. Awesome driver. Kyle,
okay,
awesome, man.
Lucas, okay. Here's the deal, folks, right now. Kyle Conlon is your overall winner. Kyle Conlon. Pat Dean is second overall. BJ Baldwin is third overall, first truck. Steve Serapis is fourth. We'll just double.
Okay, Pat, come on up, Pat.
Goodyear down there taking care of Pat. Doug from Goodyear. Give it up for Goodyear. All right, Pat Dean in the house. Wow. Let's give it up for the Vegas guy. Pat, the camera's on you right here live. RaceDesert.com bringing this race live. Your people out there, you got a lot of fans out there. Great job, Pat.
Thank you very much. I guess we just took second, so I'm super bummed about that. But you know, the Goodyear tires, Valley Performance crew, LVDC, they gave me a flawless car. The driver should have just drove faster, and that's the bottom line.
Now, did you drive by yourself, Danny, not in this car today? You drove all by yourself.
Drove all by myself. Danny wasn't able to make it, which might have been the difference. He's a great road driver. You know, unfortunately, I blame this on the driver. I'm sorry, everybody else.
Can't, hey, we're talking second overall, buddy.
That's great. That is great. I'm happy.
You heard BJ's interview, just to let you folks, if you didn't hear, BJ commented on it. He thought this was, he wished he had a 1500 car.
He's a truck guy, and that's all that matters. He got whooped by some buggies today, and that's the bottom line.
He said the buggies had it made today. Hey, BJ heard that. Pat, great job. Vegas guy, definitely a showman, and you definitely showed these guys what you could do.
Thank you very much.
All right, Pat, who do you want to thank? Also, you thank your sponsors, man.
Yeah, I got to thank King Shocks, Funderson Chassis, Butch Team, TJ Forrest, Goodyear Tires. Like I said, that was awesome. No flats. Everybody that helps us out. It's a big deal. Bumped about second.
All right. Good job, Pat. All right. We're going to get Steve up here, or Rob McCaffrey. I don't know which one's driving. Come on up, Steve. Or Rob. I can't see who's in there. Oh, it's Steve. Okay, is Rob back here yet? McCaffrey? All right. Huh? Yeah, when you leave off, Steve, you just gotta go to the left, though. That's all right. You might crash off the ramp. We need to build a bigger ramp, man. You guys got some, you know, right now, Race Desert's filming you live right behind you. And live on the camera, people all over the world watching right now, filming us up here on the podium. Great job. I mean, you were out there. Did Rob start or did he get out in the middle or what?
No, Rob started. Quad did a great job, qualified fourth, and did a great job the first 134 miles. And we just elected to change drivers when we fueled. So had a, you know, a couple little problems today, nothing major, but enough to, you know, keep us out of the lead.
It's pretty neat. You know, we're filming this live at the finish. Along during the day, the people were watching all over on the website. They were watching. You know, the every time you go through a mile mark, they could see on corrected time. It was popping back and forth. You were right there, third overall at one point, you know, on corrected time.
Yeah, we rallied back there at about mile 200, and then we had a little problem right after that, and cost us about 5 minutes. So, you know, it is what it is. We're glad to be here. Ran a strong run, and who knows what we'll get. Hopefully we get second, but there's a lot of good guys coming behind us, so we'll see what happens.
You got you second right now. I mean, I just got the unofficial but results in. The top four, your fourth overall, second truck.
Well, that, you know, with 10 minutes of downtime, I don't think that's too doggone bad. So, you know what? We'll get ready for Vegas to Reno and give them hell there.
All right, Steve, we'll see you there. Good job. Give it up for Steve Serapis right here. And Rob McCaffrey, the other driver. Yeah, come on up, guys. Whatever, just you be the brakes. You gotta lay in front of the wheel. The crew. Hey, right here. Just let him get up top, then we'll stop. You need to get it. Let's give it up for Mikey Childress in the house. Doing it for THR Motorsports. Man, you have definitely set the world on fire here, Mike. I mean, you definitely doing General Tire a great job. We were watching you all day. We have this live scoring. And you're a great fan. You have a lot of fan out there on racedesert.com, right? IRC, right there. If you turn around, stick your head out, the camera's on you right there. But Mikey, we are following you. Klaus right here, they're doing some live scoring courtesy of through IRC that people could follow you all day and know, like at mile 100, 120, 130, 40, exactly where you guys were on corrected time. So we had you by the last, at 200 mile mark, fifth overall, right there.
Thank you, George. Thanks to Mikey and THR Motorsports, General Tire, for making the Mint 400 and this and the rest of the season possible.
Yeah, you're definitely, you guys have really, and you know, Jimmy preps this thing and does a great job, and it's a testament of what you guys do.
Yeah, I mean, the team, it's really half the race is won in the shop, and between Leo and Garrett and Jimmy, they're doing an amazing job, and all the guys down at the shop. Gotta give it up for Rob and Scott and BJ for doing an awesome job today.
BJ's proud of you, Mikey. I mean, you definitely have jumped into the car world here and shown people what you can do.
Yeah, I mean, it takes a group of people to do it, and I gotta thank all the pit guys, Damon Jeffries, all his guys from his shop.